Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal completes Assassin's Creed 2 Brotherhood. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, he's consoling her. Because she's ugly. Anyway. We are... Ooh, there's a doggy over here. Let's see who's a dog first. I cannot actually remember. What
fires in their barracks.
I was up to prior to this episode. Not a clue. How's the dog? Here, dog. Yeah. There he is. Not enough brains to just dive down a hole. On the sixth day, where the Pope's over residence to find the shrine of Romulus. Not lose more than a block of health. That's a little climb across shit. Whoa. Camera just went up a gawk. I don't know, let's see if I can go there along on ground floor. I suspect I can't. Unless it's trying to tell me. Yeah. Is actually the way out. They don't look disabled. How did these doors not swing? I don't know where they appear in the map file for those things. No. Wait. What? What? This seriously? Oh no. Wait. Did I? No. Yeah, that was seriously just to get the goddamn flag. And that wouldn't have bothered. So you want to get them? Here, maybe? Is this where we came in? We came in. Seriously. Could just be at the moment. Has been known to occur. Come on, you can climb that. Climbed a lot of scary things in there. Unless I did miss somewhere up there. I almost expect I would have had to have missed something up there. Let's try it again. Skip popcorn. Wait, is the flag the only reason coming to this room? Yes. Is not up yet. This room. Aha. Aborcutis.
Now I can get back up here.
I do love the echo effects, because... Oh shit, son. What are you doing?
If I fall, that will aid me.
Again. Stairs are out. Can you give me a hand? Fine, I'll get the flag. That's my completionist personality just jibber-jabbering at me, of course. What? Are you telling me a bloody instruction as I was falling, flying? Yeah, you were. Great move, game. Great move. Oh, I was meant to go there, not up the top. What are you doing? This guy could never get life insurance. Ever. Okay, so this is the up. Shit, break shit. It's here, come on, mate. Don't break it more than it already is. In terms of the main story, I have literally no idea where I'm up to. Oh shit. That's what I tried to do before. You wouldn't let me. Of course there's a flag there. Why wouldn't there be? I'm really glad I didn't fall off.
would help if I fall.
So to be far outside again. For a dip, don't fall. Let me just enter the shrine. Simple. Get on it. I didn't know there's something over here. This is where the Reed's Perk is in laundry. Right, how do I get up there? Can I get there off the cross here? Climb it. Not from the back at least. Yeah, there's no climbing bits. Wait here. Nope, no, that's not what I want to do. There's a corridor there. Let's see what the corridor's up to save myself. It says treasure. I mean, you come to an area like this, and you find that they've got a shrunken head in a treasure box. It's like, okay then, who put it there? And where the hell am I going? Unless it is back up where I came from. Okay, so let's look. Potentially. No, I guess not. Looks like you can climb that. Oh. And there goes my full synchronization power. Of course it is. Came from presumably. Not gonna make that jump. That's clearly not climbable. Seriously. I could get over there. Is there no lever there? What's the thing? Oh, here's a funny little fact. So I've been complaining throughout this series that I've been annoyed with the controls of having to press enter to highlight a thing on the map as opposed to backspace. Backspace was from Arkham City. Okay. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. So it's not one of these stupid things, is it? I didn't try to do anything here. Arkham City was the one with backspace. Yeah. course, there we go. I was missing something. Still right in where I needed to get to. Just not by the same route. Just missing a step. This is insane. It's so crazy. Good, I guess I'm sure that's this level. That's what I was hoping for.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Some of the instructions are a little bit too... Press all the things at once. It's like, oh, what? Whereas a lot of them have literally just been... you sort of feel it. I mean, that sounds pretty shit. What you do to deal with it? Boom. I think I broke it.
Amen.
Bird noise is not Ezio losing his mind. It's a black cockatoo. They are amazing birds. And it's outside somewhere. As opposed to all the other paths. I turned around. I swear that had a 6 on it. One of my favourite lame jokes is I, for one, like Roman numerals. Because they're Let's get out of here and find out what the hell an objective was. I love how he looked around as if to make sure it wasn't being followed. And just the amount of racket and stuff he's been making previously. Okay, what do we got? Where are we? Over here. And a thingy here. Where are we going to go? It literally took me 20 minutes to do that, which is ridiculous.
Please watch for falling masonry.
I don't quite get how the investments work. When I originally played this, it was on the Xbox. And I don't think I had Xbox Live Gold, whatever it is. So I didn't have internet connectivity.
Grazie. Please do come again.
I'd be curious to know if that if it was there then. Do the mission first, because God knows how long that's going to be. Hello.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's peace, I may require the help of my recruits.
Oh, God, it's a tail.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of...
It was an accident. I am your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
You heard the man. Do to do to do. Francesco Troce is Denskis.
Oh.
I'm just going for a regular. So, can you blend on a horse? as Biggin, I guess. Oh, what's that? Stray into a... Oh, I got them all. It's not, let's not stray into a lid time.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Tieni.
What sort is this tag? On a horse.
Hey! Hey!
This is a bird.
Now we have you! Andiamo! Yeah.
How long before you tire, Verme?
Hey! Hey!
My oh, seriously? Phew! This is bad.
He's running straight
hey,
into
hey.
The
back!
Hey. Huh, huh. I'm not surprised. I'm actually surprised it took that long for it to happen. Oh dear. Oh, bug out. Bum crap. You know nothing, I'm just a man out for a ride on the horse.
It's me.
Oh, son of a bitch. It quickly went from too close to too bad. Suspicious of. It's a man on his horse. Worrying. Oh, look at that. It was a poor guy. He had one job. Jeez, slow down. High speed pursuit going on there. So we'll attempt to finish this mission. Memory. Cold bear. Golden club. Why would you stop?
Andiamo! Hey, hey! Here!
Cesare alone is a
storage of rubbish. Oh, people boss. Jamo indeed.
Yeah!
Yeah, okay, she's not too well. Sicario.
It's me.
Okay, all went to them. The ladies can give me a hand. She looks gonna be anyway.
Let them have it.
Don't!
Now kill me now so I can die a happy man.
I am so coming to see you after this. Please, woman, stop me.
For fuck's sake. Oh my god, cats everywhere. Oh my god. Come back this way. Run. Flee. 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 Where is he now? Crisis averted.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
This is for you. Nah, do it again. This is quite a shit mission. Much grateful. Oh, don't. How much more? So they really want to save Pietro.
Yeah.
Distance. He's there. I can see him. It's too tight.
Yeah. Hey, hey.
curious that it insists on telling me the clothes at all times.
Andiamo!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Well, that didn't work. Oh, he was too close.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play.
Blah, blah, blah,
capito?
Blah.
Il tuo costume.
Yeah, no. Oh, you wanker. Why did it continue to walk that way, stupid thing? See why I hate these missions? Oh my god, really? Well, I'm getting too far away from the target. Okay. can I fucking detect him now? Can I come from over here, maybe?
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Oh, seriously, you fucked it up, you fucking monkeys.
Run fast for a goal!
I'm not gonna be able to do it because they're the wrong people.
I'm losing him.
Look.
Lord Crescent, I've got to get out of
here. Okay, no, checkpoint's all right. There's a horse. There's a horse. A kingdom for a horse. This is infuriating. This is taking me way too long. By a 50-minute episode because of this stupid mission. The fuck, where am I now? Why would I be up here? He doesn't even have a horse this time. Jesus, he was on foot. Let's go to the Colosseum while we're here, shall we?
What's with him?
You're a jerk. Oh god.
Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Oh, God. I'm a bullshit. I don't know if it'll be... Seriously. I mean, there's vantage points and then there's vantage points. And there's, I can see the entire world from here. Reminds me of a truly horrible joke, which I'm not going to repeat. But it is fun. It didn't even want me to go to the top. Half-assed bandits. This is even worse. It's like, okay, follow, go all the way up to this fruit, and then climb back down. Holy shit. I can't keep going that way. Just point that out. That is insane.
My God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark, hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him.
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not. My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more.
You just can't drink. Oh my god. What gunman? I didn't fucking see any gunman. Really? Didn't. What the fuck's going on here? Oh god, there's a timer as well. Of course there's a timer. Fuck off. Oh, you want to go. Oh, are you serious?
Yet one job, loser.
The good games, don't get me wrong. But they're infuriating. Come back this way. Fuck off. Oh my fucking god. On my hand and on my This is getting fucking fun, isn't it? You loser. Okay, that'll do me for now, because I'm about to lose my shit. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. And as always, see you next time. Bye for now.